What about Derek? How are we going to deal with the bodies not leaving any evidence?
After shooting him, Nelly and you are going to watch the place and give us a sign if you feel like we are in danger. In the meantime, me and Chris will take the body to the river.
Are you sure about killing Derek? We can rob the place without killing him.
We must kill him.
What the hell, man?
Where are you going, man?
I'm leaving, that's it.
Let him leave. We don't need him. Our gang isn't important to him.
Joe, why don't you stop him, man?
He will come back.
Chris, how long have you been sleeping here for?
You won't believe what happened today, so...
What's happened? Did you screw things up?
I just left the gang after 12 years together.
Oh my god, you're kidding, right?
They're planning on a big job, and they're going to kill someone.
Really? Chris, what are you gonna do now? You should do something.
I don't know.
I really have to go to work now.
Chris,
what the hell do you want? I told you I'm not in the gang anymore.
I just want to make sure that you will come back to us.
I don't want to be a killer.
You'll be sorry for what you did.
We have to go. They're coming for us. They already killed Sean.
Chris, what are you talking about? I just saw him this morning. Are you on drugs?
Let's go now. No time to waste. I'll explain later.
Okay, fine. Let me change first.
What you want?